Haslam, Cole, Ray Allen off the bench with James and Wade. Tony Parker flips it up. There's his specialty. Spurs by four. Timeout Miami.
The balance and finishing ability of Parker is incredible. Attacks Cole. Cole does a good job cutting him off, but he just sidesteps him. And as he's falling down, keeps enough balance to bank it in and give the Spurs a four-point lead.
Spurs shooting the ball well here in the first period. 57% thus far. Parker goes right at Cole again and finishes.
But if he can make it, then they can downsize and they can still stay.
Here's a set play for San Antonio. Parker comes back. Parker penetrates, gets to the rim, banks it in with 0.4 seconds remaining. And James won't attempt, and that will end the first half. Tony Parker with a beautiful drive. As San Antonio finishes up the first two quarters, shooting 62% from the field. Jelbert rifles it to Parker. Parker the spin, gathers, and banks it in. Parker the floater, puts it in. And Diaw tips it out to Parker. Again, they push. Parker to the basket. Parker banks it in. Spurs back up by 8, 17 for Parker. Parker the runner. How did Parker put that one in?
I mean, the finish over Dwayne Wade. I mean, that's just exquisite, really. And Mike, all they're doing right now, San Antonio, is trying to.
Parker on the drive, scoop layup, banks it in. Another pretty play from Tony Parker.